She lost her husband about a year before I got released. And when I got released, they put me in a paper again. I'm Darwin E Coon back in Sioux City. She come look, I was sitting in the bar one night, and she come in and sat down beside me. She said, "Hi, Darwin." Look,
you know, she knew all about you.
"Do I know you?" And she said, "No, but I know you."
She liked your looks from the paper?
I don't know what it was.
Yeah, I don't know what it was.
Well, I wasn't too bad a looking guy in my younger years.
Actually, there were a lot of good looking fellas. When you look at all those pictures, there's some very handsome men.
Good looking fellas.
A little more hair then.
So we'd like to buy a book. Would you sign it for us?
You betcha.
Great.